Did you know that sea otters do not have fat? I recently visited the Aquarium of the Pacific and followed their show schedule. One of them is the Sea Otter Show. I learned that they are being fed 25 burgers a day, but do not have a layer of subcutaneous fat, aka blubber. Instead, their thick fur helps them maintain heat. Same reason humans wear wetsuits while diving. After the show, I ate taco and gained fat.